And a true cliffhanger here. A woman was rescued after her car plunged off a road and slid to the very edge of a 300-foot cliff on the British coast. She spent a night in the car before she was found, and rescuers dragged that car, there you see it on the cliff, back up ever so carefully. She's okay this morning. Yeah, not a good place to get stuck.